Yo.
Have you seen the DVD to the girl? Oh my god, what are you doing?
Making cereal.
Yeah, I see that. But how many times have we talked to you about this? Putting the milk in before is so barbaric and wrong.
Like putting the cereal in first is good? It's the eighth deadliest sin.
Oh no, but you know what is a sin? Using The Simpsons as your primary news source.
It's not my fault. Homer is more funnier than Anderson Cooper.
Funnier isn't even a word, and well, at least Homer pays some attention to Marge. Can't say the same for you.
Go drop dead. You know about my fear about intimacy.
Or when you didn't unclog the toilet for 3 months. The smell, Ryan, the smell.
You never found cocoa! I miss my dog, Ryan!
Oh, or when your mother interfered with the wedding rings. That was the worst, and you
look,
always-
I tried to talk to you about it, but every time I bring it up, you never listen, and it just never gets resolved.
Are you saying we can't talk?
Are you saying we're not talking?
What are you saying?
What are you saying? I'm saying I feel bad that you feel bad about me feeling bad about you feeling bad about what I said about what you said about me not being able to share a feeling.
Then my reaction to your reaction to my reaction would have been more revealing.
I was afraid that you'd be afraid if I told you that I was afraid of intimacy. Have a problem with my problem. Maybe the problem is simply codependency.
Yes, I know that. Now you know that I didn't know that. You didn't know that when I said no, I meant yes, I know. And now I know that you knew that I knew you adored me.
I was wrong too.
Say you were wrong too.
Say I was wrong about
you being wrong
when I went to ring.
But the ring was the wrong thing to bring.
When I meant what I said when I said rings for me.
I'm not mad that you got mad that I got mad when you said I should go drop dead.
If I were you, would have done what I done. I'd do what you did when I gave you the ring. Have you said what I said?
I feel bad.
You're better off here than you were over there anyways.
Now it's out in the open.
Now it's on our chest.
Now it's 4 a.m.
And we have therapy tomorrow. It's too late.